Previously on Persona 5. Simply meet and speak with him.
Oh yeah, I got that social skills, baby.
I understand.
About to have that conjugal visit, you know what I'm saying? Okay.
Now back to my Japanese fantasies.
Hey, howdy, hello, and welcome back to some more Persona 5. I am Kanji the Ryolu, and we're right back where we left off. Let me just... Okay. Okay, so we're right back where we left off. Literally not even a frame difference. Maybe, I mean, it's been animating. Anyway, whatever. Let's just continue right where we left off. Didn't even turn my controller on. That's how you know. Okay, there we go. Well. Oh shit, forgot to still get read. Well then, let's go introduce ourselves properly to the staff about your transfer. The school you're attending is in the Aoyama district. Aoyama district. It will cost you a bit to ride the train there, and the route transfer are a pain. I'll drive you there, but just for today, let's go. Jeez, men aren't usually allowed to be passenger seats. Men aren't usually allowed in my passenger seats. Oh, what's he trying to say?
Do me a favor and behave yourself, all right?
Okay. All right.
Don't get me wrong. I don't care what happens to you.
Damn.
Just don't cause me any trouble.
All right.
To reiterate, just so we're clear, you will immediately be expelled if you cause any problems. Honestly, right. I hesitated on accepting someone like you, but there were some circumstances on our side. You might have done a variety of things in hiding in your hometown, but you will behave yourself here. If you are thrown out from our school, there will be no place for you to go. Keep that in mind. This is the teacher in charge of your class.
I'm Sadao Kawakami.
Sadao Kawakami.
Here's your student ID. Be sure to read the school rules. Any violations will send you straight to the guidance office.
Okay.
And if by chance you cause any problems, I won't be able to protect you at all.
Okay.
Ms. Katakani? That is your promise, yes, Principal Kobayakawa?
Japanese names.
Mm-hmm. He is responsible for all his actions.
Really, though? Why me? There should have been better candidates.
It was a sudden transfer, and your class was the only one that had an opening.
If you're done explaining things, mind if we get going? I got a store to get back to.
Sakura-san, please keep a close eye on him. Don't let him cause any trouble outside.
I'll be sure to have a serious talk about the situation he's in.
Come to the faculty office when you arrive at school tomorrow. I'll show you to your classroom.
All right. They treat you like some common nuisance. I guess that's what it means to be. I guess it's what it means to have a criminal record. Turns out, your past follows you wherever you go. By the way, if you get expelled now, I won't hesitate to kick you out. Got that? I'll be careful. School never changes, huh?
Hey.
Alright. Come on, we're going home. I get a free day? Hell yeah.
What a troublesome situation.
I can't believe they pushed someone with a record on me. A male teacher would be better suited for this.
Really? You see how skinny I am?
Someone like that admitted here.
Who knows? It was the principal's decision.
No, I'm kidding. I'm not kidding. I think he's gonna die. I don't know. He just looks like the type to die. Reputation.
I would have thought that my volleyball team has contributed more than enough to cover that.
That's certainly true.
Be careful, okay? Then again, if anything were to happen, I'd kick out a student like that right away.
I keep wishing that he'd just end up not coming to school. Still, that isn't something I should be saying as a teacher.
Yeah, he's really not.
Well, I should be returning to practice.
Oh, right. The tournament's coming up, isn't it?
Having such high expectations placed on you by others is quite a problem in itself. We'll have to work hard to make up for the track team, too.
Okay.
Yes, that's true.
Okay.
Why did it have to be my class?
Damn! You are such a downer!
Oh, traffic's not moving at all. You're taking the train starting tomorrow. So, how was it? The school, I mean. Think you can manage? You even understand your situation. Still, you were expelled once already. To think you'd re-enroll in a different one. It's not like anyone will be sympathetic to you. That's what it was like at school. People might say stuff about me in the future, too. What a troublesome kid I've taken in.
Why did you take me in?
I was asked to do it, and I just happened to agree to it. I've already been paid for it too, after all.
A subway has derailed at Shibuya Station, greatly affecting the timetable all across the...
You expect me to take that shit?
Oh, another accident. So that's why it's so crowded. There's been a lot of those lately.
Oh, cutscene. We're going way too fast.
Hey, what's going on?
Holy shit.
That was direct footage from the accident. According to the police, the engineer's life was not in danger despite his injuries. After questioning, even he could not explain his high speed when approaching the station. No further comments were made. Police are still looking for a plausible motive.
It's less of an operating accident and more of a crime of the company and the government.
Boy, your head looked like a thumb.
The deterioration of the tracks and the ATC. Seems a railway company and the Ministry of Transport both turned a blind eye to the truth. There's no way they can hide. This will go all the way to the top.
Now on to our main story. With this derailment accident, as well as other recent incidents of unknown motive, concern is spreading among the general public. Just what could be causing such a drastic change so suddenly in these people? SNN.
Everything's linked. That's what you're thinking, correct? Oh well. Are you free? You and I haven't gone for a drink in a while.
Thank you, sir. But I have another meeting to attend.
This old man trying to get some. Let's be going. She's built like a toothpick.
Did you ask for me? Is it a case?
Not quite. I want your opinion on something.
Sure. Your judgment is quite often correct, though. Can we discuss this over sushi, perhaps? You are making a student work late, after all.
Conveyor belt only.
Cafe Le...
Please.
Damn, to think there be that much traffic. What a waste of time. I wasn't able to open the cafe today.
Well,
whatever. Fine. Just head upstairs. There's something I need to give you. Look, our protagonist seems like a good ass dude. Like, he ain't got no problems. He was trying to do the right thing, too.
80 people were involved.
Were they dead, though? They haven't said dead yet. We just said evolved.
Make sure you write in it. You may be under probation. There's no special limitations on what you do in particular.
Really? So I can go out at night time.
Following the law, that is.
But that's a limitation of everybody.
However, I'm obligated to report on you, which is why I'm having you record your daily activities.
That pip pip, that classic pip pip.
What's up?
Oh, I love the pip pip. You don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Like when the phone rang in Persona 4, there was the blip blip. I don't know if it was in 3. I haven't played all of 3. I really need to get on that. But the blip blip was my favorite part.
I'm about to leave right now.
Something like that. I don't know. That's his daughter, ain't it?
Don't worry. I'll be there in no time.
Right. I think it was his daughter. Mm-hmm.
See you soon.
The girl, the sorry about that. the girl with the glasses. What's her fucking name? I don't know her name. I tried to stay blind as much as I could.
I'll lock the place up. So do whatever you want for the rest of the night.
Can I have some bitches over?
Oh, but don't mess up my store. If something goes missing, I'll hand you right over to the cops.
I know I want to.
All right. You got school tomorrow. You better head off to bed, right?
Huh? Oh, shit. For now, he said. For now. Okay, you can save the game. Oh, fantastic. Really? On the table? Where do I see the game again? Oh, in the diary, right? I guess I can't save today. Isn't coming from your cell phone. Oh, there it is. Hello, Protag speaking. Jeez. You forgot my voice already? It's
It's fucking awesome. I closed up shop, but I forgot to flip the sign closed. It's too much hassle for me to go back, so flip the sign for me. Okay, got it. Well, I'm sure no one's gonna come even if it says open. Thank goodness I was able to reach you. Sorry, I make it a habit not to save guys' numbers. I make it a habit not to save guys' numbers on my cell phone. Anyway, I'm glad you answered the phone. I'm glad you answered the phone over the original. Okay, then, I'm leaving. I'm leaving it to you now. I'm gonna change it all the time. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry about my, like, reading. I suck at reading. How do you flip the sign? Oh, there we go. Obey your instructions. Go to sleep, bitch. But I want to look at some more shit. TV, what's on TV? Anyone who's been let's go in the bathroom. I need to take a minute. I need to take the train to school. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce all that shit. It looks like I need to get out to Shibuya, then transfer there. I know Shibuya. Oh, here it comes. Oh my god, I gotta sneeze, but every time I wanna sneeze, it just won't let me. More news about that subway accident. It sounds like a lot of people were hurt. I'm pretty sure a lot of people are dead. I bet all this affiliates to the timetables for tomorrow. I bet this affects not affiliate. Strange app I saw last night is back. It keeps showing up. Thought I erase it. Time to delete it again. I probably should reboot my phone just in case. My eyelids are starting to get heavy. Can I just say this game looks beautiful? I like art style. Games with super realistic graphics are pretty, but this is. Mwah. Compliments to the chef, Atlas. I have school today. Hopefully I can get... I'm not getting lost, blah, blah, blah. Oh, I gotta take my ass to school, right? Really? Ow. Oh, here you are. Hey. Oh, so you're actually going to school. Here, I'll feed you just to make sure you finish it before you come in. Curry? Put that reaction, just eat it. Um,
I can taste complex flavors within bold spices. Alright, it's time to go. That was delicious. Thanks. Hurry up, hurry over and school. Go to school, bitch. Alright, bye. Oh, flip the sign for me. Got it. Don't forget to do it, Dad, when I'm done all the time, right? What am I, a sign flipper now? What is it? Can I help you? Good morning. Ah, you must be that boy who living with the boss now. He's a bot. Oh my god. I was wondering where we were. You're a high school student, aren't you? You can't loiter if you want to. You can loiter. Fuck you. I don't got time for you. Guess what? I'm lost. I don't know what the fuck I'm going. Let's see. Can I open a map?
I'll just add this.
What the fuck? Hold on.
I'll just add this.
Oh, I can save at any point. That is so cool. This game is more open. Okay, I likes that.
I should write something.
And his voice. I love you. I love you, Atlas. Can I marry you, Atlas? Not you, Persona. Can I marry Persona 5, please? I'll be nice. I'll take care of it, and we'll have beautiful children. And what am I talking about? Let's just. What the fuck is wrong with me? What happened? Okay. Up. Oh, the sirens are going off. Not like outside my apartment. The sides are going off. Again. Let's see. The opposite direction. Thank you. Can I? Oh, there we go. There it is. Alright, let's go this way. You hold on to that bag tight because somebody about to snatch it, and that's facts, my guy. That was a reference to New York. Maybe I should get my hand down. Is that guy playing a Vita? That is a Vita. That's exactly what the fuck that is. That is a Vita. I saw the camera and it was wiggling the touchpad. I wonder what he's playing.
This is Shibuya.
Okay. What the fuck? Is that a game machine? Okay, no, not this way. Do I have any money?
Let's do it.
Okay, sorry. It's just a little bit jarring to hear my protagonist talk. Can I zoom in? Yes.
way. I guess I'm just going this way. Okay, maybe up. I don't fucking know where the fuck I'm going. Okay, finally. I'm about to be late for school as a bitch.
I can't do this.
Up here? I'm definitely thrown in the action a little bit more faster than the previous game.
Say it was going to rain today.
Oh, did that man?
It's raining outside.
It just started all of a sudden. This is why I hate the early spring.
Reminds me. Did he take an umbrella?
No.
Who are you talking about?
Don't mind me. So, what'll it be?
One house blend, please.
The effects of yesterday's subway accident continues on today, as various lines suffer delays and...
There's been a lot of nasty accidents lately.
They say accidents, but I'm going to assume they're talking about subway accidents? Because that's what happened last time, but at first I thought you were talking about, like, car accidents,
you know,
right?
I mean the subway accident that the news is talking about. My coworker got caught up in it and is in the hospital now. But that aside, it's kind of creepy. The people who caused these accidents supposedly went crazy all of a sudden. I heard that some of them suffered from nervous breakdowns during interrogation.
Okay. Oh, you're letting me go the whole way. Oh, cutscene.
I left early today too.
Anne.
Good morning. You want me to give you a ride to school? You're gonna be late.
Sure, thank you.
Do you need a lift too?
Huh? Nah.
Is that allowed? I know it's not allowed, like, when I went to school, they weren't allowed to, like, take us home unless we had, like, detailed permission.
Damn it. Screw that pervy teacher.
Pervy teacher?
Oh. I didn't think he was actually gonna call. I think his name was Ryuji, but fuck it, I don't know. I don't know their name on purpose. I'm not being a...
You planning on ratting me out to Kamoshida?
Who the fuck is Kamoshida? What are you talking about, my nigga? God, huh? Fucking damn
in
it.
In that car just now, it was Kamoshida. He does whatever the hell he wants. Who does he think he is, the king of a castle? Don't you agree?
Foreshadowing. Which castle?
It's just a saying. Wait, you don't know Kamoshida? You're from Shujin, right? What? No other high school's got a uniform like this. Huh. A second year, huh? With the same grade then.
Uh-huh.
Never seen you before, though. Oh. You a transfer student? Then no wonder you don't know him. This rain ain't too bad. We better hurry up or we'll be late.
Alright, let's go. I feel lightheaded for some reason.
My head hurts. Damn it. I wanna go home.
Vulgar boy. Wait a minute. What the fuck?
There was a terrible subway accident that day. You remember it, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Oh, we're zooming back.
I assume you know of the uproar that the public calls the psychotic breakdown incidents.
Mm-hmm. Never heard of them.
That can't possibly be true. It was all over the news, and one of the victims included a teacher at your high school. I've no doubt you heard about it. On that day, were you still an ordinary student?
What do you mean?
Let me change the question. You transferred to Shujin Academy, correct?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. An ordinary prep school that could be found in any city.
Yeah.
That's what it should have been.
Yeah.
What happened around that time? Tell me everything, truthfully.
How long did she have to talk?
Should be right. What's going on here?
Oh, we're about to get the power. The Nintendo power.
This should be the school, I think.
All right, let's see.
Out of service. Where'd we end up?
Okay.
The sign was for the school, right?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Right? You saw it too. Jeez, you freaked me out. Who are you? You a student? Man, your costume's impressive. Is that armor real? Come on, don't just stand there, say something. Hey, what's going on? It's real.
Oh.
Calm down. It's time out, man. We gotta run.
Got it. Don't even tell. Gotta tell. Around and run.
What's with these guys? You're gonna break my bones, damn it. The hell you think you're...
Take them away!
Yes, I would. Let's play another 30 minutes.
Hey.
We're about 40 minutes in. Let's just play another.
Hey! Wake up! You all right? I see.
All right.
Looks like this ain't no dream. TV set? The hell was that just now? Whoa, 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 whoa. You're shitting me.
Shit, I skipped it. Fuck. Hold on. Alright, I guess I'm not gonna be able to see that. Fuck. Ah, shit. Hope it wasn't too much. How much time has passed since we've been locked out? Hey, those chains used to look like a time and torture.
Huh?
glad that your punishment has been decided upon.
Okay.
Your charge is unlawful entry. Thus, you will be sentenced to death.
Say what?
No one's allowed to do as they please in my castle.
Huh? Wait. Is that you, Kamoshida?
I thought it was some petty thief, but to think it'd be you, Sakamoto. Are you trying to disobey me again? It looks like you haven't learned your lesson at all, huh? And you brought a friend this time, because you can't do anything for yourself.
This ain't funny, you asshole!
Is that how you speak to a king? It is that you don't understand the position you're in at all.
Oh, shit. Well, that was, eventful. I fucking kicked the cable to the fucking, I have, my headphones plugged into a thing, and it's plugged in, an extension cable for, an aux cord, and it's fucking unplugged. It's, fuck me on that one. I'm gonna try to fix that in post. But anyway, let's just keep going.
Not only did you sneak into my castle, you committed the crime of insulting me, the king. The punishment for that. It's time for an execution.
Stop it. God damn it.
Oh.
I ain't down for this shit. Come on, we're out of here. Just go, get out!
Oh, running away, are we?
He ain't a friend. Come on, hurry up and go!
What's the matter? Too scared to run away? Pathetic scum isn't worth my time. I'll focus on this one's execution. Take this! Lowly scum! Where'd your energy from earlier go? A peasant like you isn't worth beating. I'll have you killed right now. What? Don't you dare tell me you don't know who I am. That look in your eyes irritates me. Hold him there. After the peasant, it's his turn to die.
No. No, I don't want to die.
This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none. But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you.
Okay.
What's the matter? Are you simply going to watch? Are you forsaking him to save yourself? Death awaits him if you do nothing. Was your previous decision a mistake then?
Here we go. Here we go. That's enough!
What was that? You desire to be killed that much? fine.
Ascend.
What the?
I am the rebel soul that resides within you. If you so desire, I shall consider granting you the power to break through this crisis. Very well.
Who the hell are you?
All right.
By killing that one, you'll learn the true strength of my men. Detest the enemies before you. Change that anima.
What's the plan? Next up. Who's next? Persona!
All right. Take this. Okay.
Swing your blade.
Okay, melee attack.
This power of mine is yours. Kill them however you want. Run wild to your heart's content.
Sona, ravage them.
All right.
I leveled up.
And I think that's about where I'm going to end it here, guys. I still haven't even edited and uploaded the first part, but hey, at this point, of course, y'all see the video sometime, tomorrow. Anyway, so I'm out.